Thank you for joining me right here on the Silence Voice of Gaming channel. Troy West here. So you've been watching more God of War as we already finished the journey by spreading the ashes of Kratos and Atreus' loved one, mom and wife. And now we're just exploring the realms, so we'll see where they go with the realms. Now we're doing one of the favor for one of the dwarves. So we'll see where that takes us. So like the, I think it's called the Soul Snatcher or something. We got a battle, so we're about to do that right now. Thank you for watching all the other projects on my channel. Sports Blog did really well this weekend. Had about 30 views, so thanks so much for watching. I'm going to go ahead and get this video started. I want to say thank you again to all my subscribers, and thank you for all the support. We'll go ahead and get started. I'm Troy West, and thank you so much for watching the Silent Sports and Gaming channel right here, on YouTube, via the PlayStation Network, and I'll talk to you at the end of the video. Thank you so much.
It is over. Be strong, Atreus. Stay focused and look for a weak point.
Yes, sir.
Stay quiet. Make no sudden movement.
Get it! Throw them! Not yet!
strong, Atreus. Stay focused and look for a weak point.
Yes, sir.
Inscription.
The alchemist. But where's the rest of him?
Ashes, most likely.
The Soul Eater got him. I guess we should bring this back to Brok.
Read it.
Yes, sir. These runes were written fast. It spells out... Ejim Staney. I don't know that one.
We will ask the blue one.
So now you're interested?
We found his alchemist. A reward was promised.
Have you considered attacking over here?
Can you read it?
Yes, sir. These runes were written fast. It spells out... Ejim Staney. I don't know that one.
You will ask the blue one.
And now you're interested?
We found his alchemist. A reward was promised.
What'd you find?
Your alchemist.
I'm sorry, Brok. The hand is all we could find. Still wearing the ring. There was a soul eater inside. And, well, it must have burned away the rest of him.
Suppose you'll still be wanting some compensation, huh?
Naturally.
Naturally, he says. Miani Feruxi. I'll take a closer look at this here ring. Maybe Anvari left a bit of magic inside before he croaked.
Dwarves can do that?
Sure, dwarves and magic jewels is like flies and pig lips. Supple ones.
Ugh. I'm not as interested as I thought.
Oh, there. Got another favor to ask you two.
What do you want, dwarf?
I got another lead on my old pal Anvari. Meet me at the Lawnsoother Mines. There's some fancy-dancy loot in it for you.
Another lead? But we already found it. Well, found his hand anyways.
I'll explain at the mines. These ones is just south of the river pass. Now you two want something, or you just gonna stand there all gag-scrapped and slack-jawed? Pulled the ring off on Vari's hand at the Velander mines. Feller was always tampering with souls and dark rituals and matters of the night, see? Just the sound of his hammer flattening metal were enough to stoke my fires all blissful. Shit, you better clear out before I get all frisky. That's it?
Come.
So, why was Tyr helping Odin meet with the giant kings?
Odin had persuaded Tyr that the hammer was merely a deterrent, a means to broker peace from a position of strength. Tyr was hopeful to convince all parties they would prosper best through peace. He knew the giants were deeply concerned about the hammer, a super weapon in hands they did not trust. But they trusted Tyr. Tyr always believed the best in people, and taking Odin at his word in his desire for peace, he brought the Raven King to Jotunheim. From there, things unraveled quickly. The giants anticipated Odin's trickery and exposed his true agenda to spy and steal their secret wisdom. With magics, they expelled Odin from their realm and cursed him never to return. Frustrated, Odin visited his fury upon the giants of Midgard. Thor unleashed Mjolnir's might upon any giant he could find. None could stand against the tide of slaughter that followed. And at last, it seems, with Tyr's aid, they retreated. The tower disappeared, no giants could be found in Midgard, and no man nor god has set foot in Jotunheim since.
On this beach.
Show. Talk to this here ring.
What? I can't hear thoughts from rings, Brok. It's talking to me! It's Anvari!
Ha! Knew it.
He says he went to the Velander mines to observe his mistake, but then the Soul Eater attacked, so as he was being ripped apart, he cast a spell that removed his soul and put in this ring. And then he...
What about all his stuff? Anvari had a workshop here with all sorts of posh doodads and ornatory tools. And one beaut of a hammer. He make mention of it still in there?
You're upsetting him.
Your point? You fellas take Anvari with you and go have a look-see. If you find his hammer, I'll whip up something real nice for you. Hey now, don't go forgetting your entry stone.
Zuma!
Invari isn't happy about us taking his stuff.
I do not care.
I'm not gonna tell him that.
Atreus!
Invari says this dwarf was part of his crew. That he died because of his mistakes. He sounds sad.
The ring's grief is of little importance, boy.
He did not like that. He's warning us not to go down there.
Stop listening to the ring, boy. Cannot be trusted.
Come on.
Silence that ring, boy.
I don't know how!
Boy, over here.
Another map. Great. Soul Eater.
And a traveler. Guard up.
Almost there!
We are done here.
Hmm. A dead soul leader. What's a soul leader even doing here? What do you mean it's your fault?
Boy, ignore him.
It's sort of tough for me to ignore. He says this chest will trigger a bunch of traps.
I
I see no traps.
You sounded so sure about it.
What's got you all bum-fuzzled over there? Get going!
workshop is up there. But I know, don't trust the talking ring.
Thank you so much for watching the Silence Once Again. See, as we wrap up this video, as Atreus and Kratos have been continue to do favors for Brok as they continue to roam around in the realms. I want to thank everybody for watching. Go ahead and end the video here. Watch all the rest of my projects right here on the Silence Once Again Gaming channel. And I'll talk to you next time. Thank you so much for watching. Talk to you soon.